Okay, let's see what.
Yes, apparently both of us died. Wait, we just respawn and then go to E-Zone 1, right?
Yep.
Okay, let's just respawn.
E-Zone 1.
Okay, okay, let's try and get back to our... Let's find out who's the bastard that killed us. Hi, ay, ay. So how did we die again?
I don't know, dude. Just told us we died.
Whoa, there's a dead body right here, hang on.
Ah, look! Dead body!
Fucking the dead body! Oh, nice! PvE server, I can't even loot the body. Wait, where are you? Stay near the waters lah, I'll try and find you.
I'm at the white area where we can turn in actually to go to the reverb side already.
Oh, that's fast, hang on. Let me see if I can get my way there. I'm not sure whether I'm going the right way. Wait, are you on a freaking platform?
Yeah, there's a platform.
I see you. Whoops, I shouldn't be sprinting. Whoa. When the dinosaurs stomp, right? For some reason, when the dinosaurs are stomping across me, right, my frame rate jumps to 60 frames per second. What?
Nice.
What? Or maybe because I was looking down, that's why. Hey, where you are? Oh yeah, I see.
There's a guy over there with a... Wallah.
This that's guy, a huh? Very awkward way to die.
Raging like that, yeah.
That's awkward. Hello? Alright, let's go. We probably lost a lot of our items, really.
Yeah, we probably
lost everything. So, we gotta start fresh. Now, let's just grab some berries to last the journey.
This why we need a bed.
Yes. We need a proper bed, proper house, proper everything.
You know, I'd be more surprised if actually the house is gone.
I won't put it past it. Imagine, oh shit, there's a great juggy out of it.
No. Damn it.
We could go across the river though.
Okay.
Alright. Ready?
Cool.
We have a bit of a journey. Hey, great juggy is coming. Wait, I'm going across the river. that's a piranha! I don't know, the music just started, so I assume that was a piranha somewhere. Oh, you got something.
Am I killed the piranha?
No, a coal isn't a piranha, I think it's something else. But oh well. Get the meat. Yeah, punch it. Fist it.
Let's go.
Alright. Let's just stick to this side of the river.
No, I do see some sort of building though.
Oh boy. Our
building is still there.
Oh, that's our building?
Yeah, come for a dead body. Oh! Yeah, there's
ow! Oh, be reasonable!
Yeah, there is a piranha actually, a mega piranha.
Where are you?
In front.
Oh, cool.
Can you see inside the building got raptor?
Oh, that's not our building though. Let's just go and take a peek. Wood. I can't get up. Wood. Hang on, the other way. Let's go see if the guy is unwise enough to... not lock his stuff. Oh, there is. We can talk to him. Hello? Hello?
Ah, he's still building his stuff.
Oh, Hapu, press B to talk.
Yeah. Come on, we check
let's
our...
go, let's go. Oh, it's nice to have other players playing, and they're not going to loot your shit. At least
unless
I don't
you do something.
Unless
like...
he already looted our shit.
Yeah. That's why he was able to build. Okay,
I'm not sure whether it's this up this cliff or. Let's just try lah, Yolo. great juggy.
I can't craft any. Oh shit.
Hang on, we might have to sprint past the great juggy.
Never mind, we go downward.
Downward,
eh?
Oh, at least it's nice to know we have a neighbor, so.
Good neighbor.
Little T-Rex, he ran towards our house.
No, Rick!
Well, the most he can do is actually just grab a few raptors here and then like, just lead it to us. Training. It's called training.
Hey, wait. Are we supposed to go up by this way or the other way?
I think there's another one more path, right?
Wait, what?
Is it? Oh, shit.
I think I'm stuck in terrain. Okay, yeah, I'm out. Which way do you go? Backwards or forward? Oh, never mind. Yeah, you're right. I found it. Yep, yeah, I found the way. Please tell me it was you who made our house a little bit bigger and not someone else.
What's it?
It's a lot bigger than we last left it around.
Oh shit, that means someone... Let me see. Oh no, no, it's the same. Yeah, yeah, I put one wall there.
Yeah, someone else took... look at it!
Wow. What the shit?
Damn! That's big! Oh well, whatever. Go home. Let's see what we can
do. At least we weren't able to take our height lah.
That's good.
Probably some bastards over at the side just go and take a raptor and then kill us and
that. Yeah, that could have been it. Alright, let's grab some berries. Okay, I'm gonna go get some wood. I'll be back in a jiffy. Yeah, I will try and get the woods from further away so that, you know, we don't ruin, well, whatever crappy landscape we can already.
Or we get the wood from them, ah.
Yeah, we'll just get what we can, lah. For now. Boom, boom. Ah, shit. Oops. Timber! I need more touch. There we go. Seems like a lot of people populating this area. We already have like two other people here.
I think because it's the East Zone 1. It's the very first zone. I think that's a problem.
Yeah, most of the people didn't know what they were doing and they just selected it.
And then they went around, find around and then they say, oh look house, oh look raptor. Then I want to find lead it to here. Boom.
Mining rocks. Rock mining. I hope these things respawn though.
I think they do.
They better. Damn. Wrecked rocks. I'm tired. Whoa. Okay, my stamina's dropping like mad. Ooh, wreck. Snag damn it, need more touch.
Oh yeah, you know you can get more touch from wood by using
pickaxing, right? Yeah, I roughly got the idea. Dude. Sounds weird lah, but you know, whatever makes it.
Oh, that's a stone.
So let's gather what we can for our base. We need to start building an actual wall. Then we need to start hunting really. We have 2 hours to finish all of these.
Yeah, a better fortified structure.
Yeah. Where raptors can't come in.
Or players leading raptors can't come in.
There we go. We're like obliterating the landscape here, man.
Reforestation 101.
We're literally obliterating it.
At least the good thing is if we die, our XP is still around.
Yeah, that's a good thing. At least we don't have to go and do everything. Oh, I see raptors on the other side of the river.
Oh no.
Yep, oh no.
Bring in the piranha lah.
Hey Abu, stay near me, I got your shirts. Hey, where are you? Come. Yeah. Pass you your shirts. Here you go, and here you go.
Thank you. Okay.
Alright. How much more items do you think we need?
Let me check. I haven't crafted the bait, right?
But the bait needs height, right? I think we need a proper like...
Yeah, both the height bait and the simple bait pretty much total up to 60. Actually we can just get 40 height.
40 height, okay.
Yeah, 40 height only. But we have already like 16 or 21, right? Like,
Okay, we'll see what we can do.
We just need that much and then we can start building a bit already.
Okay.
For spawn point.
So for now we just build, we just grab as much wood as we can first. Make spears. We might have to go out hunting soon.
I go and make the what?
Yeah, wait, before they take all my wood. Hey, where you are? Yeah, take all my wood and stone first. Wait, you need stone or just wood?
Wood. Mainly wood and touch.
Touch, right? Okay, yeah, you take all mine first. Hang on, I'll pass you mine.
I need to make... Just put it there first. I need to... Where is... Is it touch wall? No, not touch wall.
Touch Mahal.
So...
Wow, with 3 players in this area, I think the resources may be a bit scarce. Yeah, I forgot to take the thing first before it spawns.
Yeah,
can
take it.
Oh, you take it, yeah? Okay, good.
Yeah, I'm going to start expanding the back
area. Yeah, we need a bit more space for the bits anyway. I'll see what resource I can grab before I go back also.
Dildo!
Where?
On the way back.
Okay. You okay, right? I can just go away from here. Yeah, just play away from me.
Okay.
wet rocks. Damn. I just shat. Oh man, we literally cleared this whole area, jeez. No concern for nature preservation.
Jeremiah. But the dinosaurs got anything, who cared?
Alright, heading back. I'll drop all the items, wood and stuff inside the chest. Oops.
Looks weird, but oh well.
Okay, the wood and thatch inside the chest. I'll go get more soon. Whoa, it dropped. Hang on, I think I'll take your advice and go take it from the other side.
Let's check what's going on in the other side now.
Yeah, okay, I'll go. If I don't survive, yeah. Oh, can't collect this.
Man, the guy so takes so much of a big space over there.
Yeah, that's why. Allow. It's ruining the landscape.
He got no sense of landscape issues.
Exactly. Confirm not a Minecrafter. He just want to build a big castle there. I bet you that stupid place got no roof.
Confirm one. Yeah?
I bet you.
Can you see?
There's a dinosaur inside! Ay ay ay! It's not a house, it's a fucking cage! Bye!
Or maybe the creator might be a troll also.
And then you know the best part?
Why?
It's not fully locked in!
Oh shit.
Okay, I'm moving out of here. I think we may have just found out who's responsible for making our house in the first place. Okay, I'm kind of trapped between a rock and a huge dinosaur, so hang on.
Where are you?
Yeah, on the other side of the cage. Never mind, you know, just steadily sneak past him. And everything's gonna be fine. Okay, I'm generally safe. Okay, we is not safe here.
Like, what kind of dinosaur is it?
A carnivore?
Oh shit.
I don't know, it could be a T-Rex, it could be a freaking like Kantosaurus or whatever saurus.
The Indominus Rex.
No, I-Rex. The I-Rex. Okay, as long as the dinosaur stays on that side and we stay on this side, that's perfectly fine. I'm gonna go get more resources before night.
Yeah, I'm getting more wood first.
Okay. In the meantime, I think if once it's morning, we may want to go and visit the other guy we met along the way. Maybe we can steal something from him. Wood. Okay, eat some berries. Oh, we're surviving on berries only, man. Jesus Christ.
Oh yeah, shit. Hey, you got a campfire, right?
There's a camp. I should have left a campfire at the overhang. Overhang watch. I'm calling that place there.
Okay, I got some meat. Can actually just...
Okay. Later you pass to me, I'll go and get cooking. Oh.
What the shit? Oh my god.
Okay, you pass me the meat, I'll go and cook the stuff.
I already put the meat into the thing.
Ah, good.
I like that thing on fire.
Okay,
I'll just go and add into that.
Okay. Oh, fire, wood. Yeah. Okay, you're good. Okay. Add more wood in. Okay, there's our food settled. You know, one of these days I'm gonna just start to customize overhang watch. I like this place. This is more homey.
Until pretty much someone went to put a freaking...
Yeah, a freaking... cage. It's not even a house, it's a goddamn cage housing a damn dinosaur.
Someone had not a bright idea to put an arena.
Yeah, but I just realized that. Flip this area around, right? All of a sudden, this place becomes her balcony. And our house is now on this side. Not bad also, as long as you leave a hole for overhang watch, I'm done. My little Heidi corner. Ah, so peaceful. Hey, Hapu. Here's your meat.
Okay, thanks.
Yeah. There you go. It's on the, it's right behind you, or the meat.
I need more fiber.
Night time's not exactly safe to go out, so we may have to hold it out.
That's why I know there's no dinosaur around. That's in. There's no
I'm only afraid of the raptors. The raptors can single-handedly kill us.
Yeah. Raptors only come by in by some interval days, And that... besides, the on the direction that we're going. Our friend would die first before us.
Good. Good. Wait, which friend? The one, the T-Rex?
Huh? No, the other one.
Right,
one
okay, good. He can be our early warning. You hear screaming means something's happening, we should all bow out of. Yeah, I'm gonna go explore a bit more, see if we can find other places we can get resources.
Put it down, we just
oh shit, dildo! Hold on, I'm engaging a dildo.
Dildo should be rather easy. Everything else, other than
everything. Am I dildo dead? You need hide, right?
Yeah. Joe, prioritize on wood.
Yep. Got the hide. Wait, I'm gonna go hunt a bit more dildos. I just shat.
Lol. Yeah, well, too bad. This area doesn't have like, one thing. Dodo.
Yeah, that's true. Okay, got another dodo. And I got 4 hide from it. Great. Can you let my health up first before I engage another one if I ever find one? Oh look, my shit. Literally my shit.
It's my shit. It's my shit. Ooh, metal. What?
You struck metal!
Yeah, I just struck random metal out there.
Okay, wait, I'm gonna need to get some wood. I just shed again! Jesus Christ! What am I, a shit machine?
Alright, the food's too shitty at the time.
Alright.
Hey, try to see if you can hunt more meat. Like,
yeah, I'm cooking some this batch of meat. I'm gonna go hunting out soon after my health goes up. And I eat my meat. Oh wait, nearly forgot to drop my hide in.
Yeah, then if you're experienced enough, you can start hunting the turtles already. You just need to have at least 5 spears on you.
Kiteables.
5 spears just to hunt one bloody turtle.
Jesus.
Because the 4 will break. At least 4 will break.
GG.
But the XP you get is a lot.
No matter, for me hunting, I'll just hunt the small stuff. Oh, I see another dodo. Great. Time to go get me some dodos.
I think it's pretty much safe to say that
alright.
I like Chucky. And then when the raptor come in, he'll be like,
Chucky!
And then the T-Rex is just Devil Joe. Okay, but at least got no Dragon Breath this time. The Dragon Breath is just an annoying
Dragon thing. Breath.
Actually, you know, I'm gonna put some points into food as well. I just shed again. Jesus Christ, I'm a shit machine here. Okay, you know what? As of now, I'm gonna save my engrams because I really don't know what else I need. I'll just... Yeah, as I need, I'll just...
Yeah, in the future, you might need more.
I don't trust myself to attack turtles, but I'll try. Oh man, and then my food.
There's some meat at the campfire, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh shit. Ignore me, I forgot to light the fire.
Gala. For the wood.
GG.
Any more dildos to attack? I hear stuff but I don't see them. Worrying, very worrying. Okay, good. Nothing stalking around here. Hold on, let's see if I can get a fire. Oh man, not enough wood. Seriously man, the food level is dropping really quickly. Okay, let me eat some berries so I can sprint back.
Yeah, I think we need to start hunting turtles really.
Yep.
Cause they drop a lot of meat. Yeah. But they are as heavy as shit.
But the thing is, even if we kill turtles, we'll be trying to get their height also, right? So we'll not be getting much meat.
Yeah, they give a lot more. Okay. That's the thing. So for all the shitty level of shit they have, at least they give a lot.
Shitty level of shit. Hang on, I'm gonna put the 4 height I have inside this. And then, we'll get some this. I just shed again! Oh, goddamn shit whore! Hey, Zeus! Oh man, I'm starving. Some berries. Don't mind my shit, man. I'm just like, yeah, I'm gonna.
It's my shit. It's my shit.
Hey, I nearly demolished a campfire. That's scary. Okay. I'm gonna toss the charcoal off the cliff. Whee! Alright, that should get things started. Ah, the food again. I would light the fire again. Starving. Ah.
You do have, how many height you have?
Sorry? I dropped all my height inside the white.
Okay, nice.
Yeah. It'll all be inside.
Ah, 6 more.
Nice. Almost done. A couple more dildos and we're done. We need to stock up my food though. I'm hungry as hell. Okay, this should last me a while to hunt the dodos. I see one dodo up ahead. That's not a dildo, that's a freaking raptor.
Oh shit.
I don't know, I can't recognize, but it looks small. It looks a bit bigger. Too big to be a dildo. Yeah, we have a raptor up ahead, so we might not be very safe. Yeah. Oh, also cozy. Yeah. Apa, you need food?
Yeah,
I'll drop a piece of meat for you. I'll just drop you both. I don't know how to split it.
You don't know how to split?
I don't know how to split and drop. But never mind, I can survive the berries for now. Anyway, if I get lucky with the dildos, I will... Oops. Oh, sorry. Oh, don't forget to password lock all of these doors.
It's 6970, ah.
Yeah, I'll forget in about 2 seconds, but...
6970, ah.
Actually, no, I think I'm mistaken. Those are small enough to be a dodo. I'm gonna take a risk. Yeah, I think they're dodos. Oh yeah, they are dodos.
Well, I need to go out also. I need to go and get more fiber.
There we go. Seriously? I used an axe but all I got was 5 raw meat. This game makes no sense. It questions what I know about this game.
Then it just says you get more chances of getting the stuff lah, but...
Damn.
Oh, that means your luck point.
Shit.
Just for that point.
So I'm gonna get more dodos. So you can hunt down more dodos. Oh, I see a dodo up ahead. Hello? Ow! Yeah. Okay, couple of heights. Pretty useful. Okay, one more dildo and a good bunch of height will do it. I just shared again. Damn it, when I need more dildos. Ah, I found the last dildo. Hold on, I need to eat something. Oh, before that, hang on. Let me go and do some fuel cooking first. Don't want to let all this meat go to waste. Timber. What? Need more thatch.
Walao eh, yeah, so fast.
Server will be rebooted. So 5 minutes.
It doesn't need to restart.
Okay, fuck this. I'm going back and then yeah. We'll at the very least be safe before we exit the game. For the reboot. I would think that in 5 minutes, like in a server reboot, it won't take too long to, you know.
I think
long enough for raptors to attack, right?
And we already got the full wall coverage lah.
Okay. Pretty good.
How many height you have already? Is it?
Hold on. I have 3 more with me. You have any more?
No, I don't have any height at the moment.
Okay,
you have only 3. That means we only need another 3 more.
Yeah, it's okay. It's okay.
There's another 3 more for a bit.
Hey. We'll risk it lah. And your house so solid it is. That. I keep forgetting to light the damn fire. Oh. I'm starving. Good. There we go. Oh, nice. Why is there light? Oh, light is because it's morning.
Okay.
What the? Full wall coverage, yeah. That's good. Hmm. go check on the meat. Now we'll grab the meat. There you go, there's four inside. Yes, morning! It's morning in T-Rex land.
T-Rex on me like, hunting for fresh meat, oh wait. Then you realize you can't be hunting shit because it's inside.
Then we need some water. Drink up. Get up. Yeah. Oops. Okay, how shall we keep ourselves in our house and leave? I scared later we never go and save or what, the server screwed. Hey, where did you go?
Coming back.
Okay. Make sure all doors are closed. Okay, our back door's closed. Wait, side door. Okay, la, so we'll come. I'm not sure when it will be. Wait, did they say when it will be done?
5 minutes.
As in done in 5 minutes or closing down in 5 minutes? You know, like it's a server reboot. I think nothing big.
Yeah, server reboot.
Yeah, okay, la, then we'll come back in 5 minutes or something.